subscribe to Awaaz today. Click on the bell icon for latest national and international buzzing news.
The situation in Panvel region seems to be stabilizing with relatively lower figures being reported every day and the recovery figures rising. Panvel City Municipal Corporation reported 139 new COVID-19 cases on Tuesday. The total in Panvel region has now risen to 9,394. Nine more deaths have taken the COVID toll to 245. The recoveries on the day are higher with 150 patients testing negative. 33,410 residents have been tested so far in the PCMC jurisdiction. The active cases figure has dropped to 1,363 and the total recovery figure has increased to 7,786, giving the region a high 83% recovery. The deaths reported today are of 1 resident of New Panvel, 3 from Panvel, 2 from Kamothe and 1 from Khargar. The 139 patients who have tested positive are 22 from Panvel, 16 from New Panvel, 11 from Khanda Colony, 33 from Kalamboli, 26 from Kamothe, 26 from Khargar and 4 from Taloja. The 150 recovered patients today include 14 from Panvel, 30 from New Panvel, 31 from Kalamboli, 36 from Kamothe, 36 from Khargar and 3 from Taloja. Of the total 9,394 positive cases reported in the PCMC jurisdiction, 1,704 are from Kalamboli, 2,013 are from Kamothe, 1,808 from Khargar, 1,695 from New Panvel, 1,623 from Panvel and 551 from Taloja. Of the total 245 deaths, there have been 39 deaths in Kalamboli, 59 in Kamothe, 24 in Khargar, 55 in New Panvel, 53 in Panvel and 15 in Taloja. Rising recovery rate due to rising daily recoveries is good. Wishing for a continued trend. Stay safe. For Awaaz Today, Shahnawaz Jaddi, Panvel.
Subscribe to Awaaz Today. Click on the bell icon for latest national and international buzzing news.